Vanessa.
And this is Between Two Twins.
And today we have a very special guest with us.
And a very good friend,
Dominic
DeAngelis.
Vanessa, what? It's DeAngelis.
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 My bad.
Don't screw this up.
Oh, anyways, Dominic, so Hi. Glad to have you on our show.
Thank you for having me.
So you are on YouTube.
I am.
And what do you do on YouTube?
I have multiple series, but I go on Chat Roulette, and I also dress up as different people.
Nice. So since you're on Chat Roulette and you've done YouTube, like, what made you start doing YouTube? Like, how did you get into it?
Really, it was just a boring night. I lived in Missouri at the time, and, you know, I just thought, I need to be productive.
So since you talk to people on Chat Roulette, Since you talk to people on Chat Roulette, sorry, I can't do an accent. Who's the craziest person you've ever experienced or like talked to?
Craziest person I've ever experienced.
Or like weirdest or just like
awkward. Like, it's just like,
Like, hey.
One time someone thought I was Leonardo DiCaprio. Like, legit.
Really?
Took that as a compliment.
Didn't your mom tell you not to talk to strangers?
I don't listen to my mom.
So there's a segment or a series you have called Sexy Time, and it's one of your most popular series on your channel.
It is.
And so we were wondering if you could do a sexy time for us right now.
Yeah.
Right now. Do we have the music set up?
Yeah,
yes.
We have it all set up.
I need my vest.
Holla.
Yay!
Okay. So you have to have a vest. You put the vest on like so. And you ask the person, "What time is it, boo boo?"
I don't know. What time is it?
Oh, it's sexy time.
Can we do it now?
Do you really want to?
We want to do it.
Yeah, we want to do it with you. Okay, ready?
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Where'd you get a blow dryer? Anyway, since you have all these characters on YouTube that you do for Chat Roulette.
Mm-hmm.
Your most popular is a character named Dill the Pickle.
Dill the Pickle, yeah. He's a sensitive little jerk nerdy guy. And
what was your inspiration for Dill the Pickle?
It was inspired by a dream I had.
Oh. Really? Oh. Really? What was the dream?
Really? I don't remember, but
that will do. Well, okay. Well, is Dill the Pickle like around? Could we interview him, like,
right now?
Yeah, is he nearby?
He's always nearby.
Okay, while he goes and gets Dill, here is a clip of me scaring Vanessa.
What?
Shh, I want to scare Vanessa. She should be coming in.
Dill the Pickle. Hi, Dill. How are you?
Doing good. Doing good.
You have some rips in your shirt.
Yeah, a tiger attacked me one night.
Oh, well, we were wondering if you would like to play a game with us.
Monopoly?
No. We're going to play Would You Rather.
I'm down.
So, would you rather have accordions for legs or have a huge belly button 10 inches long that swayed to the beat of popular music?
Repeat that question.
Would you rather have accordions for legs?
What's an accordion?
The music instrument goes.
Oh, that. No, yeah. You could call me Mr. Music Man if I had those.
Next question. Would you rather live in a world where huge friendly gummy bears walked around or live in a world where hoverboards exist? Hoverboards.
Could I nibble on your gummy bears?
I don't. I'm Possibly. Yeah.
Are you tickling?
No! Would you rather fart popcorn or have your past and future web browsing history available to everyone? Fart popcorn.
If I fart popcorn, yeah. Is it movie theater butter? Like that flavor?
Whatever you want.
I'd fart popcorn and eat it so fast you can say baloney, it's Sunday night, and guess what? Put in a movie.
Come here.
Let's just cut to the next segment. Stop. Here is another clip of me scaring Vanessa. Again. What? I'm going to scare Vanessa. Shh.
Hey, Ronnie. We need some more toilet paper.
Bah!
Ronnie.
And we're back with Dominic. It was great seeing Dill. Yeah. He's doing great.
Dill, he's a character, isn't he?
Yes. Anyways, so.
No pun intended.
We would like to give you a gift.
Like, a gift. You got me a gift?
Yeah, and to thank you for being on our show, like our first guest. Yeah. So here.
I would just like to point out that I wrapped the gifts.
So here.
Gift.
Okay.
Here.
This is cool.
I'm sure you'll like it.
Is it lunch?
Oh, crap. Nessa, what the heck?
That's my lunch from 2 days ago that I never ate.
It's a potato.
Nessa, what?
Do you eat potatoes? Just
yeah. Here's the real present. What?
Sorry.
That's so embarrassing. I'm so sorry. Here, this is the real gift.
Okay. You didn't have to. What we got here? This is my shirt.
Yes, it's your shirt. We got you your own shirt so you can wear it.
Did you get this out of my room?
No, but while you have this up, why don't you talk about your merchandise?
Yes, see what you guys did. Oh, I have my own merchandise. This is from the winter line. There's snapbacks, there's beanies, there's shirts, there's crew neck. And it's fun.
Yeah,
it was fun
and we'll
to make.
Put a link right there to the website to where you can get it. Thanks for watching! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to Dominic's channel and follow him on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook and all the other social medias.
Xanga, MySpace, AIM.
Yes, that.
Meow. There's
meow? Meow?
It's called Meow.
I want a Meow.
I know. Meow.
Okay, while you're at it, subscribe to our channel as well. And follow us on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook and... This is going to be an ongoing series between two twins, so look forward to other guests on the show. And
we'll see
you guys next Tuesday!